set up for the members of House of Joel to get into the community, to ask men, women, and children, would you like to have a word of prayer? We are there to let them know that the church, the House of Joel, is taking what's inside, outside, into the community, and letting them know that there is a church that loves you, regardless of your age, your color, even your religious background. Whether you have on perfume or you do not have on perfume. Whether you have on cologne or you don't have on cologne. Whether you live in a house or you live on the corner, that we are standing on with the presence. We will ask you, would you like to have a word of prayer? We will touch and agree in prayer with you, knowing that God will bring you out. Knowing that what you're going through is smaller than the God that we serve. So we also give them prayer request lists. They fill them out, they can leave them with us, or they can take a look up. We give them our phone number, we ask them to give us a phone call, let us know when the Lord brought you out, when the Lord showed up and showed out on your behalf. So we can come back on YouTube and give that praise report. Amen. So the prayer station is set up for us, the members of the House of Joel, to get out into the community to offer prayer, even going door to door. Amen. Amen. And that's Bible study or no?
No.